राज, टेल मी समथिंग। सब तो पहला तो रिसेंटली आई नो इंसिडेंट्स हुए सी के जिथे एक रिसेंट टीनेजर ने अपने कमिटेड सुसाइड बिकॉज ऑफ इंटरनेट डिप्रेशन और इंटरनेट अफेयर और समथिंग लाइक दैट। ओके, हाउ डू किड्स गेट इन्वॉल्व इन दिस? आई मीन इतनी एक्सट्रीम तक कोई जाए दैट दे कैन कमिट सुसाइड, हाउ डज दैट हैपन एंड हाउ कैन पेरेंट्स स्टॉप दिस? उन्होंने पता भी नहीं होता, जिस दे बच्चे नाले होया सी उन्होंने पता भी नहीं सी दैट द किड्स वाज इन्वॉल्वड इन दिस। सो प्लीज टेल अस अबाउट दैट।
दिस इज मेगन मायर्स केस। मेगन उसकी एक फ्रेंड थी, फ्रेंड्स हैड अ ब्रेकअप एंड अ गर्लफ्रेंड्स मदर गॉट ऑन द इंटरनेट, प्रिटेंडेड टू बी अ बॉय, मेड फ्रेंड्स विद द मेगन, और आई थिंक यू नो शी दे सेंट टेक्स्ट मैसेजेस बैक एंड फोर्थ, दे वर फ्लर्टिंग ऑनलाइन, एंड देन द मदर टोल्ड मेगन एज द बॉय, यू आर नो गुड, यू डोंट डिजर्व टू लिव। Mother ka naam Laurie Drew, she was sued, she was and her case went up to very high levels of court.
Oh wow.
She was found guilty, then she was found let off on a technicality. But basically this mother abused a child's trust and caused her to commit suicide. Now you can blame Laurie Drew for being a mean human being, you know, what she did was nasty and cruel.
Of course.
But you also look at, you know, teenagers get depressed a lot.
Exactly.
And You can't blame social networking for it, because if people, teenagers die every day from suicide.
Absolutely.
So here, the bigger story is, as a parent, you have to talk to your children.
Yep.
You have to keep track, you know, you have to look out for their mental health.
Exactly.
Growing up as a teenager is very difficult, whether in India or the U.S. You know, suicide is not just an American problem.
Exactly.
Kids in India commit suicide, kids in Japan commit suicide. Danger internet pe ye hai, ki committing suicide is even easier now, because there are online clubs you can join to commit suicide.
Really?
It is a huge problem in Japan.
Really?
There are kids who sign up and adults who sign up, mostly kids, who will sign up for these suicide groups.
Really?
And there, it's a huge epidemic in Japan. It's not as big a problem in the US. Here, our bigger problem is predators. Whether it's sex offenders, stalking children, whether it's ex-spouses, you know, ex-parents finding kids online, trying to kidnap them. You have just really sick human beings, jo bache pe prey karte hain.
Okay.
That is a bigger problem, where they'll make friends with the kids through email, through chats, get them to tell them, you know, ki, where do you live, where do you go to school?
Yeah, you know, that's another thing I want to talk about. Ki, as a young adult, okay, young adult, teenagers, young adult, unko ye message bahut zaruri hai ki please, apni information internet pe easily किसी को भी मत दो, नो मैटर हाउ गुड अ फ्रेंड्स द अदर पर्सन सेज दे आर, आपको नहीं पता कि रियली वो है कौन। एंड एज अ पेरेंट यू हैव टू टॉक टू योर किड्स। ये बहुत जरूरी है कि तुसी अपने बच्चों को दसो कि इंटरनेट पे जेड़ा भी पर्सन मिले इज नॉट योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड, नॉट योर फैमिली मैंबर। अपनी इन्फॉर्मेशन, अपनी फैमिली की इन्फॉर्मेशन इंटरनेट पे कभी नहीं पानी चाहिए हैगी। तुसी कित्थे रहिंदे हो, तुहाडा की नंबर है, सोशल सिक्योरिटी, एनीथिंग। You should be very careful about releasing that, because I've heard about this a lot, where young kids, they don't know, somebody asked aur unhone type karke information bhej di.
Yep.
And next you know, there's somebody following you all over the place.
Oh, it's a jyada badi problem jo hai ki when kids make friends online and they go meet them.
Yes.
You know, this is a bigger problem for a lot of girls. Ladkiyon ke liye, you know, people will pretend to be anything. They'll pretend to be rich, famous, from a different town, and they'll bring the girl, you know, they'll fly the girls out, kidnap them, do different things to them.
Okay.
So this is a big problem for young girls. For young boys, there's other different problems.
Okay.
So basically, agar aapke bachche internet pe chat karte hain, jyada time spend karte hain, know their friends and
there
talk to their friends.
There you
because
go.
They may aapko nahi batayenge kisse baat kar rahe hain. They'll tell their friends who they're talking to.
Exactly.
You know, ask your bachchon ke friends ko ask kar, you know, does he have a girlfriend? Does she have a girlfriend?
Okay.
You know, who are they hanging out with?
Okay. And yeah, you know what? Another thing, hum log sochte hain ki hamare bachchon ke, you know, in this country, our kids are not doing what the other kids are doing. Hamare bachche
yes, they are.
Dusron ke bachchon ki tarah nahi hai. And I don't want to use any names, but hamare bachche dusron ke bachchon ki tarah nahi hai. But please realize, aapke bachche bhi bachche hain. They are doing what all the other kids are doing. So don't, aap ye mat sochein ki mere bachche ki girlfriends ya boyfriends nahi hai. Please, ye dimag se nikal dein aap, okay? They do have boyfriends, they do have girlfriends. Talk to them, be a friend with them. Make sure ki aap apne bachcho ko apne aap se open up karwayein and find out who they're talking to, who they're hanging out with, text messaging, who are they text messaging to. It's very important. All these things are very, very important. Raj, we'll take a few calls and see what the others have to tell us. Hi, you're on the air now.
Yes, hi.
Hi. That's it. See, aaj Mr. Gawal nu keda question puchna chahoge?
Yeah, mera naam Raj hai and I'm calling from New York.
Hi Raj, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. How are you doing?
Good. Raj, I would ask you to please speak up a little bit so we can hear you more.
All right. Your program is really good, very interesting and very knowledgeable.
Thank you.
But, you know, I missed the first part where he mentioned some, websites. One of them was netnanny.com. And what was the other one? I missed the other one.
NetNanny is a program you can use to protect your computer for little children. बाकी जो साइट्स जो हैं प्रोग्राम के बाद हम वेब पेज पे डाल देंगे सबके लिए
ओके यू नो व्हाट प्रोग्राम खत्म होने के बाद बट देयर वाज अनदर नेम यू डिड से फॉर यंगर किड्स देयर वाज नेट नैनी एंड समथिंग
एल्स नेट नैनी इज अ प्रोग्राम टू प्रोटेक्ट द कंप्यूटर
एंड देयर वाज वन मोर
देयर आर गुड साइट्स लाइक पीबीएस किड्स स्टारफॉल दीस आर गुड साइट्स
दीस आर गुड साइट्स योर किड्स कैन गो टू ओके सो यू नो व्हाट दोस आर द pbskids.org एंड एवरीथिंग दोस आर द साइट्स योर किड्स कैन गो टू प्ले एंड डू थिंग्स एंड लर्न इंटरएक्टिव थिंग्स देयर But netnanny.com is the one way you can protect for young kids. But also, like we said, after the show, we will put all of this up. Please email us if you want this information, and we will email all of this out to you. Okay? Thank you.
Quick question.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead. Yes.
You know, like you just said, you know, all the kids, they have girlfriends and boyfriends.
Yes.
So, you know, I have a teenager too.
Okay.
You know, I know, she has a friend.
Okay.
How do you know how far they are, you know, how far they're going to go or what they're doing? I mean, there's no way of knowing that, you know.
You have to be friends with your children. But if you have a good relationship with your child and you have a good trusting relationship, you can talk to them about this.
Exactly.
You know, if agar aapke bachke se relationship aapki thodi dhili hai, tight nahi hai, if they're afraid of you, they're embarrassed of you, aapko nahi batayenge. But you talk to their friends, you talk to the other parents.
You know, Raj, another thing to add to that, I will also mention, do encourage your kids to have play dates at your house. When the kids are at your house and you see them interacting with their friends, the way they talk, the way they play with them, you'll be surprised how much you can learn just by their actions and the way they speak with their with their friends. Because you know what, ghar pe jis tarah bacche baat karte hain aapke saath, They're always good, they're always respectable. But when they hang out with their peers, in their age group, and the way they talk to them, you'll be surprised that their way of talking to them is so different. And you look at your child and you're like, oh, this is my kid talking like this? Where did they learn this from? So please, I urge you, when there are play dates, have your kids have play dates, but try to have the play dates at your house as much as you can, so you learn about their friends and about your children. Okay?
All right, and
hi, you're on the air now. Hello?
Hello?
Sat Sri Akal?
Sat Sri Akal ji.
Dasso, aaj assi tada keda question answer kar sakne aa?
Aaj ji California to bol rahe ji.
Oh, California to. Well, Mr. Goel, tusi California te keda question answer karoge aaj? Please tell us.
Haan ji, mere bacche ji bahut zyada computer te khelde hage.
Okay. That's a good question. Ek second, tusi please apna piche da TV thoda low kar do aur assi question answer karne aa. What is the effect on the eyesight? Unna de aankhon pe kya effect hai? Ki wo computer subah se leke shaam tak khel rahe
hain. No real effect.
No real effect? Really? No real effect?
No.
You sure, Raj?
Computers don't destroy eyesight. It's a myth.
Okay, well, Raj ka kehna hai ki really there is no effect. It's just the same ki aankhon ka computer pe zyada der hone se asar padta hai, but it's not really true.
I spend 12 hours a day. I don't have glasses. I've been doing it for 20 years.
Are you sure about that?
I'm living proof. I've been doing this for 20 years. I don't have glasses yet.
There you go. There you go.
And I used to spend all day on the computer.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, that was interesting, Raj. I never knew that one.
Gee,
I always believed we did have glasses because of the computers.
No.
Go figure.
Eyesight is mostly genetic and hereditary.
Really? Okay. Well, you never know. Well, another thing, Raj, I also want to ask you.
Mm-hmm.
Facebook, MySpace.